man, this is Dollar Bumani, and he's making the lovely life. And we're ready to jive for now a lovely life. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah. It's a lovely life, it's a lovely life, it's a lovely life, and now I like it. It's a lovely life, it's a lovely life, it's a lovely life, and now I like it. It's a lovely life, and now I like it.
So give them the power, show them the flower. Come on this side, we've got a better life for this life. Alright,
alright,
alright, I'm an African boy. Never had a toy, but still enjoy playing in the sand. In the middle of this water camp, we had a ramp and a future plan. Create a band in Namibia. See the people go up and down like a thunder. It's a lovely life and we never get under.
It's a lovely life, it's a lovely life, it's a lovely life, and now I like. It's a lovely life, it's a lovely life, it's a lovely life, and now I like. It's a lovely life, it's a lovely life. I just wanna live a lovely life with my kids and wife. Wanna dance with a tune on the feel alright. Cause I've been around the world and never been alone. Seen a lot of places but there's no place like home. Care about this, that and this. I wanna chill with my brothers and my sisters. So it's just, I got something to say, yeah. This goes out to my people and my neighbor. Go ahead, let's change our parade.
The sounds of Eric Salve, better known as Ease. That video was, of course, called Lovely Life, and I believe it's from his latest album. Now, guess what? Ease is right here in studio with me, and we'll talk to him a bit about what he's been up to, his new album, which I suppose it will be dropping very soon, and, of course, his future plans. Ease, good morning.
Good morning, Namibia. What's up?
Yes, yeah.
How's it?
I'm all good, isn't
I'm good, thank you.
Man, it's so good to be here, you know? So I'm just here for a short time,
yeah.
But...
Oh, and why didn't you come back? Because I know you're based in Germany, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
yes.
So what are you doing home? And what can we expect from you?
I just came for a few days to finalize all the collaborations and also do the final mixing for the album. For the new album, it's going to be dropped on the 17th of December.
Right.
It's going to be called Sharp Sharp. And so, yeah, it's going well. I'm almost done. And on Monday, I'm going back to Germany and get the whole thing, you know, pressed there and stuff like that. So,
okay.
Yeah, like I said, I have a lot of things going on back in Germany, trying to promote Namibian music over there. I now have a production company that's backing me up with all my stuff, and it helps me a lot.
Now, you've actually been in Germany for quite a while now.
Yes.
And you said you are there to promote Namibian music. So far, what's the response like from the people over there?
Yeah, in the first, I'm there now 3.5 years already.
Yeah.
And the first 2 years were difficult to enter that market and to, you know, tell them, yo, listen, wake up, man. There's more to music than just Europe, you know, or whatever. That's, you know, Africa, we are coming. So the first 2 years were difficult, but now starting the last 1.5 years, it's slowly starting to develop. People are feeling that music, they are suddenly, like, you know, they're widening their perspective, like, wait a minute, what is this music? What is that? What is that?
Right.
So now this whole thing, it basically started with Gaza, me and Gaza collaboration, the whole international thing. That's when they even, you know, okay. This music, where's it come from, you know? So yeah, it's going quite well.
Okay, now you did talk about dropping an album on the 17th of December.
Yes.
Tell us about the album. How different will it be from the current stuff that Ease has on the market at the
moment? Yes, yeah. It focuses more on quieto Afro-pop type of flavor. And here and there, obviously, there's a reggae song in there.
Yeah.
There are a few hip-hop songs, you know, but the basic thing is focusing on commercial type of kwaito, a type of kwaito that we can also, how do you say, sell overseas.
Uh-huh,
and
okay.
Yes, so let's see. The album is gonna be dropped also in Germany, and from next year on January, there's gonna be a release within Europe on the internet and stuff like that. So, but I told them I will have to take albums back to Namibia. If I don't,
they're
gonna kill me.
Of course, of course.
So now I'll definitely bring a lot of albums.
Okay, okay, that's wonderful.
Yes, yeah.
Now you also talked about collaborations here in Namibia, Namibian artists. Can you give us a few names who you collaborated with?
Oh, if I start now...
The list is long, huh?
The list is so long, but there are a lot of artists featured on this album. Not all of them are 100% clear yet, but a lot of them I have already finished their solos. I've been in the studio 2 days ago with Tati Buti and recorded with Sunny Boy a few weeks back already. And there's from Lady May to Tequila to Faisal MC to I'm forgetting so many people right now, but yeah. but the main objective was just to get a lot of Namibian artists and to feature them on there, so that also people in Germany, in Europe, wherever the album gets sold, they check the album, they're like, ah, wait, who's on here?
Exactly.
Oh, these names, and so on and so on. Exactly. So they also listen to the voice, they get to know the artist, you know, not just me as an artist promoting.
You can also
that.
Open up a lot of doors for other artists,
yes.
as well.
Yes,
okay.
Definitely.
Now, you said your album predominantly a bit of Kwaito that you want
yes.
to sell internationally.
Yes.
But amazingly, people actually call you the Namibian's Eminem.
No, man,
huh?
No, man.
I mean, do you like that comparison? Do you think it's, you know, it's like spot on or not?
Not actually.
Not
you
actually.
Know, I know where it comes from, because
yeah.
back in the days I used to do basically only hip-hop,
uh-huh.
you know, so that's when I came up, and that was basically the day when Eminem was still big and doing
yeah.
his things, to say, ah, Namibia, we got an Eminem too, going his stuff, but
yeah.
I don't like it, no.
I don't like it. Okay. Okay, Ease, I would like to talk to you about so many things, but we don't have enough time.
Yes,
so,
only 7 minutes. No?
Oh, yeah,
okay.
That's what the producer said. So let me give you 1 minute to
okay.
say your final remarks, you know, to your fans in Namibia, and
yes.
also you in the Sanlam NBC
yes.
Music Awards.
Yes.
Best video category.
Best video going
yeah.
international.
What do you think are your chances?
Like
it's
I said,
cool
it's a good video,
yeah.
but the other artists are also very good.
Yeah.
And the best man wins,
yeah.
whatever, you know. So if you like the music video, international, you know, go vote at Sanlam. I think it's BMV1.
Okay.
Yes, it's BMV1.
Okay.
So, yes, yeah, thanks for all the support out there in Namibia. I hope you like Yes, yeah, flavor music.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll see you in 3 weeks again. I'm coming back.
Good. Isa, thank you very much for having joined us, and safe trip back to Germany. And we are looking forward to the album. And please
yes.
come back and
I will
talk
so.
To us a bit more about the CD when
okay.
it drops.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Yes, yeah.
And that's the crazy guy himself, Eric Zal, better known as Ease. Now he was just here talking about his upcoming album and, of course, what he has been up to. Coming up, we'll talk to another gospel artist. I'm not going to tell you who it is, so for that, you have to stay tuned.
I said my people, show me where you at.